Before we start today's episode of the Booster Podcast, I have got some exciting news to share with you. For the month of July, I am giving away 1 month trial of the Boostly content creator. Now you may be asking, you may be thinking, well, what is the Boostly content creator? Well, host that I have come into contact with in the 5 years of doing Boostly. And when I say to them, you need to be posting every single day on social media, you need to be emailing your guest and your list, they always say to me, I haven't got the time. And I can't think of a better month to promote the Boostly content creator than July, because right now everybody around the world is busy, and they haven't got the time to think about the marketing or the social media or the emails. When in fact, the best time to do marketing is when you're at your busiest, because that means that you always have a pipeline coming through. So I created the Boostly content creator for busy hosts. Now, what do you get? Every single month, you get 30 to 40 pieces of fresh social media content that you can use for your social media channels, LinkedIn, Instagram, etc. You also get video templates, which are designed to stop the scroll on social media, which is really powerful. Email templates designed by expert copywriters that are working so well. Georgina Behrman messaged up in our Facebook group to say that she used one of the email templates and got free bookings, direct bookings instantly, which more than covered the cost. You also now get website headline generator tools. You get a money back guarantee and you can cancel anytime. The price is only £5 a month. And right now, when you sign up, you go into the boostlycontentcreator.com, you add to your basket, in the coupon code section, you type in July and you get the first month free. Now that is only available for the month of July. After that, it's £5. If you don't want to continue, you can just cancel at any time, but please make sure that you go and you use the Boostly content creator. My goal is in the month of July is to get 1,000 new hosts to register and sign up. This is how powerful I know this tool is, because the email templates in itself are providing a massive return of investment, and I would love for you to come and join. This is for new members only. Just go to boostlycontentcreator.com, add it to your basket, put in coupon code July, and I'll see you on the other side. Right, now we've got that out of the way, let's get on with today's podcast episode. I've got an urgent announcement for hosts all over the world. If you haven't done so already, make sure you do this one thing. And before we crack on with it, please make sure that if you're new to this channel, if you're new to this podcast, if you're new to this daily information that I share with hosts all over the world, please make sure that you hit the thumbs up button, you subscribe, you download, and you make sure that you check out the podcast every single day, because every single day in 2021, I'm going to share with you information and I will give you the tools, the tactics, the training, but most importantly, the confidence so you can go and increase your direct bookings. Now, what am I talking about? Well, there's been a stark rise in families booking their 2022 holiday already. And bearing in mind, this is being recorded in July 2021. People are already booking for 2022. So please make sure whatever you do, don't sleep on your prices. What do I mean by that? Go into your calendar, go into your PMS, go into your channel manager, go into next year and go put your prices up. Go raise your prices because people are booking now. So put your prices up, make sure availability is on and make sure that you put the prices up. Now, what I would also do to be proactive, if you have an email list, then I would email out to your list and just say, book your 2022 holiday now. Now, the stats and the surveys have come in from Skift and the other big providers, and they are reporting that so many families are already booking their stay next year. So you need to react to this. If you don't, the worst case scenario is that someone else will take your booking. But the next level down of bad scenarios is that someone will book and it'll be for such a low rate because you haven't paid attention to it. So go and just very quickly spend about an hour doing this. And even though you may be at your busiest right now, the best time to do this is now. Go in, put the prices up, adjust accordingly, check your availability, make sure it's all open, make sure everything is open everywhere, and then raise the prices up. And if you want to, as an additional option, if you're fully booked now, up until October 2021, well done, go and put the prices up for next summer, because people are already planning a post-pandemic world. So a quick service announcement from Mark Simpson at Boostly. If you have already started to do this, please let me know in the comments, what's your takeaway? What have you been noticing? Have you been having bookings? This is where I pass on the podcast to you, and let me know what you have been doing, what you have been experiencing in your business. Leave a comment below. I make sure I read everyone. I maybe can't reply to everybody, but I definitely check out everything that what you're saying. So thank you very much for tuning in. Whether you're doing the audio on iTunes, Spotify, this is the UK's top 10 podcast. Thanks to you. If you're watching the video, Instagram, Facebook, LinkedIn, wherever it may be, thank you so much for stopping by. Please do me a massive favor and share this link, share this podcast, share this link on your page, on a Facebook group, or wherever it may be. Share it with a host, just so more hosts can figure out and learn about these tactics that so many people still are not realizing. So please make sure that you stop by tomorrow. I'll be back. As always, be proactive, don't be reactive, and let's go get some direct bookings.
Having a blast, gonna get it on the Bruce Lee podcast. Bruce Lee like Bruce Lee, cause it's so hard and the T is loose leaf. Making up those rhymes, don't write it, just do it loosely.